Like, Jesus Christ, I don't know why he did that.
He could have 20 models come over.
You don't have the money to tell anybody else to go get them. You don't have to do that. That should be
my whip called AOD.
They should be bringing them right to him.
Yeah.
AOD 63s. I tell all my homies.
Can you guys hear that or no? But it wasn't Leon's fault either.
It was Daryl's.
But in all, he had to go around Pierre to put the ball in bad position. It all stems back to Pierre. Short.
I saw you.
I'll go get it. Oh yeah, I put a brand new one on the fence. I don't know which one it is.
What the fuck?
You get oil,
right?
going anywhere. Did you put away
it? No. If it popped, for sure we're giving it to you.
You didn't put any more.
I had a fall like three.
Well, chip. Well, it's a gallon. It took a gallon out. Figure it out. All right. All right, good stuff.
I feel so close.
How do you like Abby?
Good, she's good.
She's not, she's okay looking.
Yeah, she's a good looking girl.
I wear my up on my sleeve like a big
one. If I grab you,
man. I'm probably fishing in the morning. You're good. Well, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 11. I'm going in. They wanted to find him today, so whatever the weather is, I'm going fucking hard. That was the game? Holy fuck! You gotta tell that Matt guy to do more work or something. I think Leon fucked you over. You better get in the doll hat or something. Better, it's just not working out for you, man.
Ready?